quiet down on Avenue B as the echo of a guitar strums. Tightening my overcoat and waiting for contentment like a bus that never comes. Crushing my hat over angry hair, I beg my pocket for a cigarette. But instead I find a nickel and a crumpled little napkin with a poem for a lover I need to forget. The wanting of you, it colors everything I do. It's in my house and in my bed. It's there in every tear I shed when I don't think I'll make it through. The wanting of you, it is my unsurrendered prayer. I trace your hands upon my skin. How did I dare to let you in? I want you more than I can bear. Wanting of you. Knocking at my door, stumbling over words, laughing at my jokes, losing wallets. You never getting mad, sort of getting mad, never understanding everything. You absolutely right, absolutely wrong. Everything that matters, nothing but a song, nothing but a song. I stumble to the bath round 3:15, let the water ease my wounded pride. I wash away the sorrow with the promise of tomorrow, but the water doesn't let me hide. The clock on the wall says, go ahead, stall. You're entitled with a way to cope. And I wonder if it isn't really loneliness that kills you. I think that people really die of hope. Of hope. The wanting of you, it colors everything I do. It's in my house, it's in my bed, it's there in every tear I shed when I don't think I'll make it through. The wanting of you, it is my unsurrendered prayer. I trace your hands upon my skin. How did I dare to let you in? I want you more than I can bear. The wanting of you, trace your hands upon my skin. How did I dare to let you in? I want you more than I can bear.